All right, the familiar Moline restaurant, Catfish Charlie, says it's closing for good. The Riverfront Eatery made the announcement on its Facebook page. It used to be called Captain's Table before it changed its name last year. The owners have not given a reason for the closure.